Hey guys, Dragon Master Gaming here with another Star Wars Knights episodes. Go check them out right now. So this makes more sense. And as always, remember to like and subscribe channel so that you'll be notified. Why are you? Not fine. Come on, let's go. You have to do this right or you'll mess up. Because there's a lot of ways you could do it wrong. So if this is a tutorial video for you guys, then you need to follow every step that I do in this. Obviously, but this is a very complicated case. I'll just say that so I'm not spoiling it. Now you're gonna wanna listen to this part. Filled with storm clouds in the morning. Remember that. kind of see him favor the leg over there. But we can't really see the wound on Hanzin. Anyways, let's get started. Tell me what's happened. Did you see the killer? You confirmed one of their stories here. Do this one. Confirms the area story, but it doesn't really matter because he already lied about the sun. I've done that so many times, just accidentally press something and I've gotten dark side points for it. So I had dark all over. And I hated when I did that. Ricard is lying. It was cloudy. There's no sun glare. 1 minute. Let's give him Davix armor. That's the only thing I wanted to do. Now let's talk to him. Did you know the victim? That's all for now. Think that's the area as the corner of the screen. Don't know. No. What you want to do now is go talk to Hand and again about the deal with Netic for the speeder. Now, just kidding. Now you can say either one here. You can either say Handen's lying, or you can say Rickard's lying. It doesn't matter. But you must talk to Handen if you're gonna accuse him of lying. Here I'm gonna go with Handen. Okay guys, I'll see you guys in part 2.